Hey Wildcats, good to see you again. I've got a new song for you this week. It is called Tuwe Tuwe. This song is from a country called Ghana, and you can find Ghana in Western Africa, so look it up on a map. In Ghana, they speak a lot of different languages, and this song is in a language called Twi. Twi has another name, which is Ashanti, so it's the same language with two different names. Now, there's a lot of debate about what this song actually means and where it even originally came from. But one of the translations that I found on a website called Mama Lisa's World is a meaning that says, sorry, man, sorry, that little boy knocked you flat. We're sorry. So basically, a little boy knocked down an older man and is apologizing for it. So that's one possible translation of this song. So I'm going to sing it for you first, and then I'm going to show you an activity that goes along with it. And I have a special guest artist with us today. So here goes the song. Tuwe tuwe, barima tuwe tuwe. Tuwe tuwe, barima tuwe tuwe. Apo frapa, amadawa dawa tuwe tuwe. Apo frapa, amadawa dawa tuwe tuwe. Barima tuwe tuwe. Tuwe tuwe. So yeah, there's our song. And I'm gonna put my phone down at a different angle so we can see a little bit more of what I'm about to do. You will see I have some cups. We're gonna start with just one of these cups. I'll choose the one that matches my shirt. And I'm gonna do a little cup passing game, and then I'm gonna have a friend come and join me to show you how it works with someone else. So we're gonna start with two claps. We're gonna go like this, clap, clap. And then on the rim of the cup, repeat after me, bumblebee. That's what I like to say, bumblebee. So put it together, we have clap, clap, bumblebee. Good, that's just one part. The next part goes like this, clap, up, down. Just put it right back down. We're not flipping it over or anything. It should be upside down, by the way, so you can't keep any liquids in it. We clap, up, down. Let me put those two parts together. Here I go. Clap, clap, bumblebee. Clap, up, down. Do it with me. Clap, clap, bumblebee. Clap, up, down. Good. Now, if you're gonna do it while you're singing, it goes like this. Tuwe tuwe, barima tuwe tuwe. Tuwe tuwe, barima tuwe tuwe. Apo frapa, amadawa dawa tuwe tuwe. Apo frapa, amadawa dawa tuwe tuwe. Barima tuwe tuwe. Tuwe tuwe. Okay, now let's see what it looks like if we have a partner. Miss Sally, can you come and join me, please?
Hi, everybody.
Miss Sally here is going to have that blue cup. And what we're going to do is when we get to the part where it's clap, up, down, instead of putting it directly in front of us, we're going to put it directly in front of each other. So it's going to look like this. Clap, up, down. And look, the orange cup is now in front of Miss Sally and the blue cup is now in front of me. Okay? Can we do that much again, Miss Sally? Just clap up, down.
Here we go.
Clap, up, down. Excellent. Now, we're going to show you what it looks like from the beginning with no singing, just the pattern a couple times through. Ready? Mm-hmm. Here we go. Clap, clap, bumblebee. Clap, up, down. Clap, clap, bumblebee. Clap, up. One more time. Clap, clap, bumblebee, clap, up, down. Excellent. Nice job, Miss Sally. Now, with the song, it's going to sound like this. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. One, two, here we go. Tuwe, tuwe, barima, tuwe, tuwe. Tuwe, tuwe, barima, tuwe, tuwe. Apo frapa. Nice job. Where you go?
Woo!
Ah, social distancing. So this is a game. game that you can play with a sibling or a parent or anyone else who is in your house with you. You just need some plastic cups and you need to watch this video a couple of times. So good luck, and I hope to see that you guys can share some videos of you playing this song to me, either through my email or through Dojo. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.